On July 27, 1900, German Emperor Wilhelm II delivered a speech at the seaport of the city of Bremen, called Bremerhaven, a speech that would soon be known as the Huns speech. He gave it in front of German troops who were about to depart to China to suppress the Boxer Rebellion. Wilhelm II's speech was infused with aggressive rhetoric and expressed his vision of a German imperial power. He commanded his soldiers to be brutal to the enemy, to make them feel fear for many years to come, to be like the Huns 1,000 years ago. The German force arrived too late to take part in the fighting, but still undertook punitive expeditions to villages in the countryside. They received great criticism by British and American observers for their ruthlessness and willingness to execute Chinese of all ages. This ruthlessness, combined with Wilhelm II's reference to the Huns, a warlike people who devastated large parts of Europe, made for good propaganda, and so it was seized upon by the Americans and British for this purpose, resulting in German soldiers being called Huns during the two world wars. The German government tried to limit the damage the speech had caused. An altered version of it was published that omitted the reference to the Huns, which was regarded as a diplomatic embarrassment. However, the actual version was already known to the public, as a local reporter who heard the speech wrote it down at the time and telegraphed it internationally. The damage that the speech had caused could not be erased, and later events in Belgium and France during the early days of World War I only reinforced the image of Germans being warlike and barbarous.